Thursday morning, nice and sunny day, time for some pull exercises. I went down to Lowe's the other day and I got some PVC pipe joints or couplings. So they should fit the band width, and this is an inch and this is an inch and a half. So there's two for each side, or one, or ever how you want to do a shortener. I'll show you how to put these on. So we're going to do those today with the deadlifts and with the bent rows. So we'll use some of these shorteners because I want a little bit more range down at the bottom, a bit more tension down at the bottom of the lift. And we're also going to try some different filters on the camera just to change things up and make things look cool while we're working out. So let's get on with the pulls for the day and get it done. All right, for a deadlift, I'm going to go with the inch shortener. Just put it through there. You see how it fits on there. Throw that so that it hangs out. Oh, 27 and a half with that inch shortener really made me go farther down, and it got a lot harder up at the top with just an inch shortener. It was good. All right, we're gonna have a little fun with the filter. I got it on Comic filter. So for the bent rows, I've got the inch shortener, and we're gonna do it with the dark gray bands. First time I've done it with a shortener on the bent rows. So we're just gonna go with the lightest one with the inch shortener and just see what we can get. And I'm gonna do it over the top, pronated. Oh.
23 total with that. The tension was a lot farther down, so it really had to come from a deeper pull, because usually the tension stops right around my kneecap, but here the tension was a good couple inches below, which was good. Whew.
All right, curls. I'm gonna do the 1-inch shortener on the light gray band, and I'm doing it with a comic filter just to break things up. And I'm gonna do regular curls followed by drag curls followed by squat, bend over, whatever I can get at the end. With the light gray band, I should get pretty high on the reps. So I want a full 2 minutes of fatigue. Wow, that was 50 total and about 3 minutes of total tension time. I like gray band is almost too light. Might have to go with the 1.5-inch shortener next time, but it really got me longer reps, longer set with the light gray than the dark gray, because I get tired really quick of that dark gray. It gets really tiring up here, and then it really drains you once you start dropping your range. So I'm able to keep this range a lot higher for a longer period of time. And then as it starts dropping, really start pumping those half reps and quarter reps out. Well, that's it for Thursday pull day. Deadlift with inch and a half. No, it's an inch, whatever, shortener. Yeah, and then I did the bent rows with the inch shortener. That was good. Then I did the curls with the inch shortener with the light gray band. I got over, I think I got 50 total reps with that, and it was a longer period of time under tension, really trying to hit the biceps as hard as I can, put as much tension and as long as period of time into that one continual set. And then finish off with calves. I got 40 with the black band, then 20 something without the band, just finishing doing the reps at the end, trying to squeeze every bit I could out. Maybe what I'll do is I'll start dropping the band and going straight to picking up a dumbbell that I can hold in my hand while I finish off just hitting those last few reps. Was still under tension, still keeping that set going without having to switch bands. Just reach down, grab a dumbbell, and continue repping. So maybe I'll try that next time and see how that goes. And I changed the filters today just to change things up. I found this thing where I can change the filters, and I thought it was cool. So, I don't know, maybe we'll see more of this, maybe we won't. Just something that's pretty cool to add into the daily workouts. I do the workouts every day, film them. Whether I film them in comic or black and white or whatever, I'm still filming them. And you still get to see me do my workouts. You still get to see the progress as I go along. So back tomorrow for push day, Friday push. And we'll use the shorteners and we'll see what we can get on some of those. So see you tomorrow for push day.